K driving is the best.
Yeah, the hoverboard is amazing. The K driving.
Oh, Tenno, you've crossed a line, and by the void, you'll regret it.
With the shit. Still being bombarded from orbit. I wonder if we can do something about that.
Multi-crew interceptor. Engineering, tactical, weapon systems all await your command. I have locked onto an obelisk in orbit, high above the valleys. Awaiting launch sequence. Are you ready for this? Exits aboard this spacecraft, operator. Please take note of the one nearest you. In the unlikely event of a violent decompression, safety lights will illuminate in the floor to guide you.
What do you think?
Capital in this sector. Be advised, they have a lot of the fleet. Reinforcements are inbound.
You guys want to see if Danielle, Meg, and Rebecca can blow up this capital ship? So do I. Planetary defense grid that's still above Venus in orbit. Most of it's gone inert. And there's Neff's ship.
My interceptors will take good care of you, Tenno.
Incoming fighters, get to stations.
All right, so the crew is working here. Here we go.
Get them off us.
Better put out the fires. Time for a helix. Go to tactical.
Shield coil located. You will need to infiltrate and disable it from within.
Gonna get close. So you need to coordinate the team. Meg's hit a barrier. Rebecca's got to go to tactical and disable it for her. Oh, first maybe use a little turret help. Happening at the same time. Right now, Meg looks out the window. She's gonna see Rebecca flying that ship with Danielle on the guns. Target locked. It's time for the big gun. Full power to weapons.